So the history of the project is that the American Chamber of Commerce held this event called the Big Durian Race, where